add my cocoa truffle Nespresso pod, and we're gonna pour that over a cup of ice. Now we're gonna shake it up. This will create a froth and help cool it down. Shake, 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 shake. Now we're gonna pour it over some more ice. Now let's top the rest with some chocolate almond milk. Stir it up and enjoy. I hope you liked this quick little recipe.